In this drill, we're looking on defensive zone positioning. The five white players are set up in a five on a dice formation, and then the coach chips a puck in to start five on five play. Play continues until a goal is scored, the goaltender freezes the puck, or in this case, the white player clears the zone. In that case, the coach will throw in another puck and the defenders get back into quick position. Key coaching points for this one are: great communication by the defenders who start out in this five on the dice formation where we're trying to create an overload on the puck at all times. If they have two players, we want three, and then play continues until the whistle or a goal is scored.